of the Toxic Attraction story, but the beginning of the Jacy Jayne story. And now it's all about me. And the proof is in the boot, because for the last 7 days, I have been the talk of NXT. And if I have to hear one more, "Did you really have to kick her that hard?" Yes, yes I did. Because all of you people want to sit here and act like Gigi was the victim. But anyone who has 2 brain cells, which sadly eliminates every single person in this building, understands that I am the real victim here. Gigi, your days of doing half the work and taking all the credit are over. Sorry, Jeanette. Gigi. Everyone is gonna see you for who you truly are, because your security blanket, AKA me, is done protecting you. I'm no longer going to be taking care of all of your mistakes. But Gigi, that's enough about her. Nobody cares about Chucky anyway. But I want every single person in this building, everyone watching at home, to listen very, very carefully to what I have to say, because this is gonna be the most important thing I ever have to say. Screw you. Because for the last 2 years, ever since Toxic Attraction formed, you saw me as the one who didn't belong. You called me the third wheel. Which one is it like the rest? Why is Jacy Jayne even in this super group? Well, that super group, Toxic Attraction, went on to become the most dominant female faction in WWE history. And look who's the last woman standing.